Totally feels good. He's in my E spot. He's finding gold already. That's fast.
What's up, everybody from Bangkok, Thailand? I'm Jason Rupp. I'm in old Bangkok, just off the Khao San Road, next to the Chao Phraya River. There's an old barber shop here. They do traditional Chinese ear picking, or Thai ear picking, ear cleaning, total earwax removals for $2. Let's go on in. Hello, Samrit.
Sawadee khap. Talk kehu daimai khap.
Okay.
Sit down.
All right, sit down. Okay, good English.
Surgery lamp has come. How much I have. It's okay, who okay? Me, you're a mom, my little. Choi Tom, dai mai khap. I said, when you get earwax, show it to me. I don't know if I have a lot or not. Just let me know. Help me. He's in there.
ครับอันเดียวกันแสดงจากครับใช่ครับมาที่ไหนไม่ได้ว่างเลยใช่ไหมครับแล้วนี่ไม่หยุดรอบที่ใหม่หยุดวันที่หนึ่งครับ
It's just a little bit, not too much.
Yeah, not too much. Little.
Okay. Well, that's the spot. Kihu, you know. Ting now?
Ting now.
Oh, Yagdu, Yagdu. มีเยอะไหม
ครับโอ้โอเคโอ้โอเคโอเค
ดี she said he said the right side has more he's finding gold already that's fast He said there's more in here. Totally feels good. He's in my E spot. He's trying to get some rock off my ear canal. He threw my earwax away. He doesn't show it. Tingling now after that, but especially the right side because I think it has more. Oh, that was good. Oh, thank you, Samrit.
Thank you.
Oh, that was great. feels good. All right. Tell my cup.
70 baht.
Okay, 70 baht. 70 baht. No problem. Thank you. It's okay. Good luck. Khop khun khrap. Thank you, Samrit. Sawadee khrap.
Khop khun khrap.
Khop khun khrap. See you next time. Jut kan khrap. Chun khrap. All right, that was getting in here.
Hello.
You should walk here.
Yeah, thank you.
That was getting an ear cleaning in Old Bangkok, right opposite the Sumin Fort on Pra Atit, just like a couple blocks from Khao San Road. You can get a $2 ear cleaning and like a $2 shave. Man, that was pretty good. All right, I'll have the map link down below in case you want to come here and get the exact same experience. They work a lot. You might have to wait. They don't take reservations. It's just walk-ins. I want to thank you all for watching. I want to thank all the Thai people, all my members, all the subscribers, everybody for watching, everybody for clicking thumbs up. And I want to wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember the love. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bangkok traffic.